Jodie. Today I'm here to demonstrate how easy and fun Microsoft Surface 8 is. We're using the Sony Gaia for today's event. I have a minute helper, a Satan iPad. Shall we welcome him? Hello everybody, my name is Diane. I am helping mommy, but I am helping my grandmother get their dreams. Let's begin. Since the owner told me to knock, I said, do you know the picture password?
Yes!
Picture password is one of the many new features Windows 8 is equipped with, enabling you to log into your PC by a series of gestures. There you go. Thank you, Isaac. Meet the new Windows. Beautiful, fast, smooth. With Windows 8, Windows has been reinvented. Now, meet the familiar desktop. Isaac, can you get us back to the desktop, please?
Friends, desktop
one. And it's time to be more productive. The desktop is always the tech or the tech away. Isaac, can you get us back to the start screen, please?
There's the Windows key on the keyboard.
Oh, I just love how beautiful the touch screen is. Isaac, do you like it as well?
No.
You know how to change it?
Yes.
Can you show us how?
Sure. Click on the right. Press the screen.
What's your favorite color, Isaac?
Light blue.
Oh, so you like light blue.
Yeah, I'm going to choose the design.
So you're choosing the design now? Okay, Isaac, can you close this page?
Look, swipe downward.
So to close the page on Windows 8, you simply swipe downwards. Alright, Isaac, do you use the computer at home?
Yes.
What do you use the computer for? Show us how?
Cool! By showing telling you about the second first, go to Google.
First, go to Google.
And then, type in the computer.
Can you spell?
Yep.
How old are you, Isaac?
8.
Oh, so you should be able to spell.
Okay,
so what listen to me. I shall do it to the end of our presentation. Thank you for your